since she was little. We'd always see her when we'd come up to play the bridge school. And I hope to see her again the next time we get to play the bridge school. Yeah, I hear rumors. Good ones. I mean, I could talk just about that concert and those people and those parents and those kids and that organization. We really made so many great relationships, whether it was with other musicians, from Brian Wilson. I mean, it was endless. The amount of people that would come and we'd meet, you know, we were there almost every year. But from Elvis Costello to Paul McCartney to Elton John to, but of course, Neil. Hanging out with this little kid, it was before I had kids, she was just the coolest, and you could tell even at a young age, she had art in her eyes, and it was cool to come in today and hear that she just had, I believe, her first exhibit of her paintings. Called the Bryan Street Gallery, but it was Amber Jean Young, who I think it just ended. It went up until April 30th, but you can go online and see incredible photos of her paintings, and it's so impressive. And the name of the collection is called Peggy's Garden. She's raising money for ovarian cancer. Doing everything right. It's not a shock whatsoever, because she's just a great kid from the get-go. This song's dark. It's called Daughter. It has nothing. I'm just. This is the time I'm taking. It's nothing about real life. I just want to clarify that. I think part of that artistic raising, raised in an artistic household, I think that's also something that happens a lot in this part of the country. And you should be very proud of that, and that's why some of the great art has come from here, going back into the 60s. So for 60 years, you've curated some great artists and great thinkers and great minds and some great bodies too, men and women. So this one goes out to Amber. We love you, Amber. We love you.